opponent exceeding initial projections. Nicely done, Cloud. That was quite the match, I must say. I'm looking forward to you winning it all.
Congratulations on making it to the finals. Allow me to escort you to the next match. Right this way, sir.
His opponent, however, is formidable. Can he steal the title from this peerless prodigy? Or will Regina reign supreme? Let's find out in our final round.
Cloud, your next match is this way.
Hey, Cloud! Drinks are on me if you want.
So you're the one to beat.
The one to lose to. Regina Konigan, Queen of Cards and reigning champion.
Until now.
Aw, that's cute. Word of warning, I'm not just gonna beat you, I'm gonna destroy you.
We'll see about that.
Everyone always says stuff like that. We'll see indeed.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
You're mine.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage. What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
There's more where that came from. Don't hold him back.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
You're mine.
So, do you want me to crush you now, or toy with you first?
Regina has her opponent wrapped around her little finger.
Bring it.
Guess you're not absolutely abysmal at this.
What a play by Regina! She's the one to beat, folks! Cloud's opponent has better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
Just you wait. I'm all set. Let's hope.
I'm ready when you are.
At least try to make it interesting.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched. What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks. Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible. Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Still pull this off. Don't hold him back.
So predictable. You're gonna have to work harder than that if you want to win.
What a play by Regina! She's the one to beat, folks! It's small wonder Regina's the talk of the tournament. Her game is on another level! A masterful play from Cloud! Can his opponent recover?
All set. Let's hope you can keep up.
That's the way.
Victory is all but assured for Regina, and she knows it. Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
No, there's no way I lost.
Can you believe it, folks? Cloud is our winner. It's the upset of the century. The crowd is going wild. Ladies and gentlemen, after that heated battle, we are finally ready to crown the winner of tonight's tournament. I present to you...
Not so fast, good captain. I've yet to show my hand.
Seriously?
Though I am far from a humanoid, the illusion can be maintained with the aid of a little flamboyance. Impressed?
No.
Don't let prior knowledge blind you. Clear your mind and take another look. But enough talk. I've issued you a challenge, Cloud. Face me, if you dare.
Yeah, hard pass. I've had enough cards for one night.
Come on, Cloud, kick his butt! You got this, Red!
Oh yeah, it's all!
It appears that Cloud has agreed to play an exhibition match! One last time, get ready to shuffle!
Let's play!
Take up the gauge!
Down, boy.
Never.
There's more where that came from. You're mine.
Still underestimating me.
There's more where that came from. Bring it. You're mine. I'm just getting warmed up. No holding back. There's more where that came from. Bring it.
This bodes ill, but I can yet turn the tide. I must focus.
I got this. No problem.
Begin anew.
You're mine. There's more where that came from.
The instincts of a warrior.
Bring it. More where that came from. No holding back. I can still pull this off. You're mine.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
I'm just getting warmed up.
Let the battle begin anew.
Bring it. There's more where that came from. You're mine. Still pull this off. No holding back.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud?
I'm just getting warmed up. You're mine.
Not an ideal position, but with a bit of cunning.
That's the way. Not looking good.
Nothing stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle. I love it.
I got this. No problem.
Underestimating me.
Bring it. There's more where that came from. No holding back. I can still pull this off. You're mine.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
I'm just getting warmed up.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud?
Can still pull this off. Bring it.
Nothing stirs the warrior's spirit like a close battle. I love it.
That's the way. You're mine. I got this. No problem. Not looking good.
Nothing stirs the world. I may have lost, but that was a good match.
Close, too. You nearly had me. How the hell did you get so good?
By watching others play, a hunter must be observant. I first learned the rules and then the strategies. It was just a matter of applying what I'd learned.
Huh. Certainly paid off.
Ladies and gentlemen, our champion, Cloud Strife. For your magnificent performance tonight, I present to you this sparkling trophy. Congratulations. And on that incredible note, our Queen's Blood tournament draws to a close. Thank you again to our amazing contenders for making today so memorable. We hope all our passengers enjoy the tournament and that the remainder of your voyage with us is both peaceful and relaxing.
That was a blast.
Yeah.
Didn't expect to see you.
I couldn't bear to pass up the chance.
Well, lucky for us that you didn't. You were amazing.
So, what now? We arrive in the morning, right?
Yep.
Well then, I'm gonna get me some much-needed shut-eye. You all can do as you please.
Nah, we'll come with.
Cheers to you!
Does losing always feel this shitty? Because I never want to feel this way again.
Can you believe
it?
Down into the sea.
Oh, strange. You should come out here at night. It'll blow your mind how many stars you can see without any light pollution.
Doesn't the wind feel great? Oh.
Once we get off in Costa del Sol, I'll be making money hand over fist.
These are the first last couples.
This beach vacation
on behalf of the entire crew.
Keep kind of hot, especially for a guy his age.
Shinra's premier resort, a paradise for sights.
Tired.
Attention all passengers. We have an emergency on board. Return to your cabins and remain there for the duration. Military personnel are to report to the deck immediately.
Military, huh? Guess that's us.
Up the stragglers, but there's a lot of ground to cover. You, give me a hand.
Lead the way.
Thanks. Follow me.
Come on.
Get ready. Enough. Best do it right. On you.
I'll take care of them. That's it! Yoo-hoo!
I got this.
Got this.
How's it look?
Bad. Those things are everywhere.
Where's Titov?
Don't know. He said something about getting more firepower, then took off.
These guys aren't being targeted at random.
The Shinra 8's currently en route to Costa del Sol. Unidentified fiends have surrounded and boarded our vessel. A small contingent of troopers is engaging the creatures as we speak.
And?
The fiends have merged with some of the passengers. Tattooed men in black robes. I contacted public security, but they said this falls under your jurisdiction.
An intriguing development, this new mutation. And one resulting from fusion, no less. The superior genetics producing a far stronger being. How I envy your opportunity to be present for this epochal event. At the very least, I must harvest a sample of its DNA.
So, what should we do?
ensure the experiment proceeds uninterrupted. And in return, you will have pride of place in my lab. However, do mark your body to aid in identification.
Get back, Dad. Barrett.
Come on. Bring it!
take the lead.
Okay, let's go.
This ends here.
Bring it! Bingo, come on!
Let's do this.
Keep these guys alive. They won't fight back.
Stand aside, now!
Those rogue men have been merging with the fiends, becoming monstrosities bent on killing us all. But no more. Not on my ship.
Hey, take it easy!
Don't shoot! Holy shit!
I had to. For the sake of my passengers and crew.
Yeah.
Keep it up! Oh, you
Cloud?
I'm no fool.
Good evening, everyone. This is your captain speaking. I'm happy to announce that the earlier disturbance has been resolved. All passengers are once again free to move about the vessel as they please. We will be arriving as scheduled at Costa del Sol in the morning. On behalf of the entire Shinra 8 crew, we wish you a peaceful night's sleep and hope you wake refreshed and ready for fun in the sun.
Just arrived and I already hate it. Come on, let's get out of here.
Should probably wait for them.
Right!
Huh?
So a little sightseeing couldn't hurt, could it? I mean, come on, we're in Costa del Sol, people! Costa!
Perhaps we could find some shade first. I'm about to melt.
Could save you.
Hang loose.
Hang loose.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Greetings and welcome to Costa del Sol. I'm Capono, the mayor here. Go on.
Here you are. Perfect.
A gift to get you in the mood.
Welcome. Thanks.
After all, there's nothing like a good lay to kickstart your getaway. That color really brings out your eyes. A shimmering seaside paradise awaits you, with only the bluest skies and earthly delights on all sides. So forget your dead-end 9-to-5s, because here the fun lasts all the way to sunrise. Welcome to Wonderland, my fair ladies.
One for you.
You see that?
Yeah, but let's find a hotel and shower first. Then we can go.
You better not be suggesting we all hit the beach. Hey, hey, I saw that. Don't go thinking I didn't. You two said it with your eyes.